Good morning, children. Myself, Shakira Banu Inamdar. Today, I am going to continue the lesson, the story of Dharmavyadh. So, as already in the first video, I explained to you that how Kaushik was impressed by the two great persons, that is, the lady as well as Dharmavyadh. So, he felt insulted himself because he had a false pride that he is only the learned person. But he saw that there are many learned persons than him. So now he went to Dharmavyadha and requested him to teach the secrets of Dharma. Then what is the reply of Dharmavyadha? Let us see it, children. I follow, sixth paragraph of the lesson, I follow the hereditary profession of selling meat. So Dharmavyadha said that he is following the hereditary profession. So hereditary profession means the profession which is inherited by birth. As his father was doing, that is, his great grandparents were doing. Since long, they were following the profession. And what was the profession here? Selling the meat. But I kill no animals. And he said, as I am selling the meat, but I don't kill any animals. I do not cheat in business. Then he also said that he is not untrue in his business. He never cheats the persons. So far as I know, I have never uttered a lie. He also said that up to that day, he hadn't spoken a lie. I have no enemies. He also said that he had no enemies. More than all these, I serve my aged parents with devotion. And he said that not only these above are my qualities, but I have one more quality in me, that is, he had served his aged parents with great devotion. Devotion means sincerity. Their blessings are my shield. And he said that their blessings are only the defense. Their blessings are only protecting him. So look here in the image, children, you can see Dharmavyadha helping his aged parents. Next paragraph of the lesson, he then took Kaushik home and showed him his parents and prostrated before them. Then as after telling this all, as a proof, he took Kaushik to his home, and as he went there, he prostrated before them. Prostrating means showing a respect by lying. Kaushik also bowed to the aged couple. Even Kaushik also, by seeing him, he also prostrated in front of them. He then bowed to Dharmavyadha and said, "Sir, my arrogance evaporated today." Then he also bowed in front of Dharmavyadha and he said that my all arrogance means my all false pride, my all anger evaporated today. Evaporated means went away, disappeared. I was conceited, confused, imagining that I am the only learned person. So far I was in the confusion that nobody is as learned as me. I have forsaken my aged parents and caused them grief. He also said that he had left forsaken means forgotten or left. I have left my aged parents and caused them grief, and they were in sorrow. Grief means sorrow, unhappiness. My eyes are open now. And he said that his eyes are open now. Eyes open here, it is a phrase, children. It means that here he realized his mistake. I now realize that my dharma is to serve my parents. And he said that it's my duty that I must serve my parents. I shall join them and make them happy. And he said that he'll go once again to home and he keep them and make them happy. I will try to cultivate the virtues you told me about. And he also promised that he will cultivate means develop. He will develop the values whichever Dharma Vyadha had told. That is, not to lie or not to cheat anyone and many more, as he said. And he returned home. Thereafter, he spent his days in the service of his parents and in teaching others the Vedic lore he had mastered. From that time onwards, he went back home. He kept his words. Whatever he said in front of Dharma Vyadha, he followed it. And he started teaching Vedic lore, whichever he had mastered, to others. After narrating the story, Sage Markandeya said, Yudhishthira, in every division of people there are enlightened souls who can guide even scholars and masters of Vedic teachings. So after telling this story, the sage Markandeya, he said to Yudhishthira that in every division of people, in every time of the people, there are enlightened soul, learned persons who have guided the scholars and masters of Vedic teaching.